for it, guys. At this point, I have trespassed, I think, from a field up there down to where I could see from the bridge. The bridge is over there. To where I could see, it was easier to get to from the field, and I'm right. I could just go down there onto that path there, and then
it's probably a safe-ish way to get on into the water. Where the cauldron is
the other side of the bridge, so wish me luck. Okay, very much against what seems to be the law, I have made it to this little part, which is great for swimming. I might just dip in here and do it this way. You can see I'm in the park. Hopefully no one's going to spot me, because if they do, I'm in a bit of trouble. Here we go. Get warmed up and then go in right in there. This is so nice. That's beautiful. I'm going to go a little further up here. Okay, so.
Devon's Cauldron
is there that way. I'm not going there because it's going to be too treacherous, even for me. I'm going to give it a miss. Stretch those hamstrings. That air. Oh, so good. It's good to know I'm going in there. Is it? Going in. He's going in. It's cool. Kind of cold. Not really deep enough. Not really deep enough, but I can fucking try. I can try. Make it work. It's not deep enough. Oh, man. Oh, It's not gonna work. Drying my hands now. Before I touch this phone. Okay, let's try this angle. Should be more favourable. I think it's gonna be deeper, hopefully. Deeper over here, that's for sure. Yeah, it's deeper. Not much, but just enough. Wait a minute, this is where I was yesterday. I don't kick too low. I don't kick any. I don't kick any rocks. This is where it was yesterday. I can't even remember. Yeah, so let's talk about nature and connections. This is one of the best connections, most primal connections you can make. This is where it's uncomfortable, but it's real. Like it feels real and like authentic. Oh, that's bullshit. It's starting to feel a bit comfortable now. Still cold, but. Good to finally be in. Breathing's important. Important to get your rhythm.